José Marín, and I am the project manager of an Erasmus Plus. The name of the project is OCity.
OCity is the acronym of Orange Creativity, Innovation and Technology. And this project is funded by the Erasmus Plus program of the European Union.
That is an educational project, and the main objective of the project is to develop training plans for teachers.
We have three main objectives. The first objective is the discovery and promotion of the natural and cultural heritage of our cities. The second objective is to stimulate the orange economy within them. And the third objective is to modernize our university and other educational centers through the application of innovative learning methodologies.
My name is Samantis Karalapos and we are representing University of Thessaly as a basic partner in one of the most competitive projects in, funded under Erasmus Plus Knowledge Alliance. The project is really important not only for the university at the local level but also for our region because it's one of the most important project initiatives allocated and focused only in the creative economy and the cultural economy as well.